Hi, Alexis.
Hi, Steve.
What are you, you're in school?
Yes, sir. I'm a senior at the University of South Florida.
Oh, wow. That's pretty good. What's your major?
Majoring in health administration and health IT.
Wow. Great voice, too. Very strong.
Thank you.
Health education, strong IT.
Just nailing it. Who dressed your daddy down there?
Well, actually, that's my ex-husband. We've been married twice, but these are our children.
this family really been feuding.
He's my best friend.
It's okay, Miss Shay. I know right away to quit talking to the woman. Hey. Everything she say true?
Everything she says true.
All right. Got married twice, huh?
Yes, sir. That's correct. That's and divorced right. Twice.
See, I missed that part right there. Okay, so Miss Shay, so you got married twice?
And yes.
And then I thought that we got remarried, but then y'all got divorced again.
We did.
Okay.
But he's my best friend.
Y'all just as happy as y'all can be.
We are.
Oh, well, that's good. You ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
Okay, we ask 100 husbands. Can't wait to get on there with this one. We asked 100 husbands, name something you wish you had the nerve to tell your wife.
You had an affair.
You had an affair.